Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Karishma Kagod, both certified plastic surgeon practicing in Bangalore, and today we are going to talk about how to choose the right breast implant size for you. Most patients who come into the clinic are usually confused about the volume of breast augmentation they require. A few of them already know what they would like. Well, if you are confused about the breast implant size and the breast implant requiring the augmentation, then here I'm going to briefly explain to you how we decide the volume. And there is a combination of pre-procedure markings that we do on the patient. There are certain volumetric measurements that we take, and we also decide it on the base of what the patient desires. So in order to decide the volume and size of your breast implant, we start with a few pre-operative measurements, and one of the first and most commonest measurements we take is the breast width. Now, we usually mark on the patient the midline as well as the anterior armpit folds, and we measure the distance between these two, and that gives us approximately the width of the breast. Now, just to make it very simple for you, this is the commonest measurement that we take in order to decide what kind of volume and size of the implant we need to choose. Another very common measurement we take is we use these calipers, and these calipers are used to pinch the skin on the top portion of the breast in order to know what is the existing volume of the breast under which we will be keeping the implant. So the skin pinch on the top area of the breast is something which we also take into consideration. So the measurements I just showed to you are just the basic measurements that we take. There are another bunch of other measurements that we also take into consideration: the height of the patient, the chest width of the patient, the general type of breast mount. Many patients could have a rounded breast, a tubular breast, a wide breast, or a very narrow breast. Now all of these parameters are taken into judgment. The next part comes is where we need to know what the patient desires, what is it that your goal is, and what kind of volume enhancement that you require. We also keep a bunch of sizes at the clinic. Now this sizer could be approximately 200cc, 250, 325, or even up to 400cc. Now these are sizes which I ask my patient to keep in the bra that they are wearing, and preferably at the consultation we like them to wear a non-padded bra. So we keep the sizer in a non-padded bra and ask them to wear a very thin fitting t-shirt or a thin shirt so they can see themselves in the mirror and judge for themselves what is the kind of augmentation that they are looking for. Most of the patients of breast augmentation come for either one or two consultations in order to decide their breast implant. Now that we have taken the breast measurements, now that we have understood what are your desires and goals, we come to a mutual understanding and decision as to what type and what volume of breast implant is the right one for you. Once that is done, then we proceed to the procedure. Don't forget to press the bell icon and keep your comments, and we would like to answer your comments. Please like our videos. Watch out for more videos in the future.